great wet day in Western New York. And with that said, hope you are enjoying the day, afternoon, and or evening, wherever you are, planet Earth, third rock from the sun. I am cold. It is most likely not 37 degrees out, according to the truck. It's probably a little bit colder. But in any event, thanks for watching. As it is another dreary day in my neighborhood. It is the day of November 21st, 2023. So there's a giant low pressure over us that I didn't know. Temperatures are finally cooling off, so hopefully we will have time for a bright, wonderful Christmas. Unless you live in the southern hemisphere. Doing out. Not much going out. I'm gonna go to my friend Joe's shop, Western New York Collectibles, and then over to a Dollar Tree near the store. After which, I think I will head back home. I'm not too sure beyond that point. Thank you for sticking around and watching the series. Would you like that? I'm enjoying it myself. I just spoke. We got heat. Thank you. And the Backstreet Boys project, which I really love too, is secondarily done. The video portion is all good. I'm probably not going to do the audio first and second part, but I'll just go second. I will for later. It is literally above schedule now. I am above schedule and I'm loving it. I love it. The reason for those that want to know, I won't be doing the audio for the first and last part of it, but the middle. Because there are all sorts of different audios. Because what I did for the first opener and closer is something really cool. I'm not going to play all the ones. But with that said, having different audios doesn't help. I think I'm gonna leave it alone. I'm gonna try to work on it regardless. I'm not 100% sure how much it's gonna work out. And yeah, I also did what I'm saying. Interview for Geico, that's pretty cool. And I have an interview next Monday for a local company. Which is interesting because I think both companies want me, but won't know until I do the interview Monday. I'm assuming they because Geico, we did the interview, it went well, it was smooth, and then this other local company. company is interviewing me on Monday. I like the sound of it. It's very nice. The only problem that it is the outskirts of Buffalo. But if I thought of my own way. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Don't have to do the interview. The company just sounds really friendly, really family oriented. And that really speaks to me. How are you? Hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are on planet Earth, which I've already said. I'm just really enthused right now for two job prospects and opportunities. I also am enjoying life in general. With not only job opportunities, but actually with this project, it's almost done. And a very interesting cliche to always look on the bright side of life, but there is also some science behind it, too. And, of course, I've got science. But, if you look on the bright side of life, I feel better when I do. That's just me. Yeah, I'm just happy. Life is great right now. So, you know, I didn't sound like it for that minute, but it is. I'm enjoying life a lot more. Dollar Tree on the left is where I need to go left. I was thinking about lunch or getting a coffee. I'm like, I don't know. Mostly for the fact that we have a bunch of cake up at home too, so that kind of plays into it. 90% of it. The other 10% is not low on money, but could be a better month. And it's not. Well, it's also shopping season, so deals, deals, deals. And that's my problem. Too many deals. Not enough money never works out. Let me know in the comments what your favorite deal so far that you've found is. I have gotten a ton on the website Voodoo. It is an awesome website for those that don't know. You can buy anything from old TV shows and movies to modern day shows and movies. Which is very fun. We do enjoy it. But when there's a sale, forget it. My money's gone. And, yeah. Thankfully, that's not happened, but it's come close sometimes. I love the art of a deal, not the person who originally did it, of course, but the next thing is that red vehicle next to me is not a parking spot. Okay. Alright, let's... Now, I thought of something while waiting for my mom to respond. Let's go to the bank. I have a banking question. So, what I'm going to do is I'm trying to think how to do this, actually, because there's a couple different ways I can do this. Let's just start. I've got the balloon my mom wanted to celebrate. The little family something. Well, not the little bit. I know I need to turn left before I get the twin. Almost didn't make that stop sign. I think this is the lock we need. Let's see. Yep, that's the one. Okie dokie. Yeah, so pain. We'll take pain all the way to the bank and then we'll. I'm still gonna take pain home because that way I don't have to go to the school zone. So that's my plan. It doesn't sound in my voice, but inside I'm really excited about the potential job in Geico. I'm excited to do interviews again. I've done interviews in about 7 years because I've been taking care of my parents. And, you know, they're stable enough to not need me as much ish. Still need me, but it, we definitely work in the routine where I can help them and be at work at the same time, so I think that's part of the routine I was discussing a few seconds ago. By New York State law, they have to stop before the tracks and look for trains, which is very interesting. me down in the comments if school buses need to do that in your room. It's interesting because it's safety, but big trucks and semis don't even stop. They just go, so I don't know what the difference is. If you know the difference, let me know in the comments too. To be the mouth person.
Sure.
I just realized, not only is it Thanksgiving, but the Friends Thanksgiving episode should be coming out on Thursday. Also, something I just thought of, and I don't know if it's a thing or not, but the show Everybody Loves Raymond has Frank. And it's like, oh, Frank. Franksgiving, but it came out from Friendsgiving. Two Franks giving. And it makes me think it's like that could be marathon too. We have an episode of Everybody Loves Raymond called the Thanksgiving episodes. Starring Peter Boyle. Who played Frank Barone. That's an interesting marathon if they haven't done so already. I'm gonna go home for the day. I don't even know if I'm gonna go home for the afternoon or the evening. I just know I'm going home. So, anybody's guess as to if I stay home or not. Neutral drive. There we go. Got to the bank, which is good because a little concerned about my money. Where I went to. Did figure it out. So in that regard, that was fine. Everything's okay. Be-dee-be-dee-be-dee-be-dee. themed movies. Bum bum. Daddy big glasses. I'm not really hungry, so I'm not gonna go get anything. I'm gonna make another coffee though for later, so I can work on BSB and continue BSB. And it's my plan. Still holding at 37 degrees, so that's pretty nice. What was cumulative snow is now really cumulative rain or ice. Well, rain now, ice. If you like the weather report question in New York. I find them to be very informative and educational. But honestly, very pointless because I don't know, it's like, are you gonna be up here? Are you gonna be enjoying this era's weather? No, I kind of feel like after you watch it, the day's over with, and, yeah. Mississippi. What are you doing up here? That's cool. Garage. really don't think I'm going out. I think that's it for the day. I have a new handler with me. When you're watching this on planet Earth, over the lovely third rock of the sun, do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you don't like it, let me know in the comments also if you don't like my name. Yeah, I tend not to, not to discriminate towards buttons. I like all the buttons. Parents are leaving. Probably doing the car search. I'm surprised they didn't want to hop in here. I don't want to car hunting. Yeah, I'll be right there. I'm gonna have to swing out and do it again. I'm over on this side too much. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, there we go. Closer too. Nice.